Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you guys? My name is Mahmoud. I'm an Arabic language tutor. I teach Quran and Arabic to native speakers. So if you'd like to have a lesson online with me, Quran or Arabic, you can email me here at ustazmahmoud184@gmail.com. Today, inshallah, we're going to see what the meaning of yahduthu. And before we start our lesson, please, guys, don't forget to like this video, subscribe for the channel, and if you could share this video with your friends, I'd be grateful for this because this helps me a lot. Thank you. Now let's see what the meaning of yahduthu. Yahduthu in Arabic language, it means happen or occur. Hadatha in past, yahduthu in present. Hadatha. And let's start with hadatha first. Please look at the first sentence. ماذا حدث في الاجتماع أمس؟ ماذا حدث في الاجتماع أمس؟ It means what happened in the meeting yesterday. ماذا حدث في الاجتماع أمس؟ What happened in the meeting yesterday? ماذا what حدث happened في الاجتماع in the meeting أمس yesterday. ماذا حدث في الاجتماع أمس؟ Okay, next sentence. Please look. مع الأسف حدث ما كنت أخشى. مع الأسف حدث ما كنت أخشى. It means unfortunately, what I was afraid of happened. مع الأسف حدث ما كنت أخشى. Okay. مع الأسف unfortunately. حدث happened. ما كنت what I was. Okay. أخشاه afraid of. مع الأسف حدث ما كنت أخشاه. Okay. Some people will say أخاف منه. Yes, you can say ما كنت أخاف منه or ما كنت أخشاه. Okay. Next sentence. Please look. حدث ما توقعته كما قلت لك. حدث ما توقعته كما قلت لك. It means what I expected happened as I told you. حدث ما توقعته كما قلت لك. حدث happened. ما توقعته what I expected. ما توقعته what I expected كما as قلت لك I told you. حدث ما توقعته كما قلت لك. Okay. Now let's see in present يحدث. Please look. ماذا يحدث خارج المنزل؟ ماذا يحدث خارج المنزل؟ Means what's happening outside the house. ماذا يحدث خارج المنزل؟ ماذا يحدث what's happening خارج outside المنزل the house. ماذا يحدث خارج المنزل؟ Okay. Next sentence. سوف تحدث كوارث إذا استمرت الحرب. سوف تحدث كوارث إذا استمرت الحرب. What the meaning of this sentence? It means disasters will happen if the war continues. Disasters will happen if the war continues. سوف will تحدث happen كوارث disasters إذا if استمرت continues but here استمرت in past إذا استمرت الحرب the war. سوف تحدث كوارث إذا استمرت الحرب. The last sentence is going to be in your homework. Please look at it. It's really simple and easy. Nothing will happen. Nothing will happen. How to say this sentence in Arabic? I'd like you to think about it and don't Google it. Just think about it and write it in a comment. I'll look at it and correct for you, inshallah. And that's the end of our lesson today. I hope it was useful for you, inshallah. Please don't forget to make dua for me and for my family. Thank you, and I see you in other lessons, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.